Well, Christmas can be hard for families who've lost a loved one. This weekend, two groups came together to try and make the holidays a little bit easier. KMBC9's Peyton Headley is in the crossroads with the difference it made for one single mother.
Parents got to come through and choose toys for their children. Organizers say they know how hard Christmas can be, and they want to help.
It hasn't been the same ever since.
The holidays look different for Amapola Garcia.
It's been really hard. It hasn't been the same.
2 years ago, she lost her 16-year-old son, Carlos Ambriz, to gun violence. As a single mother of three, she's had a lot on her plate.
We're very happy and blessed that we got the chance to come out here to shop for the kids.
But Saturday, along with 20 other families, she got to come to the New Life City Church and get free Christmas gifts for her children.
Some of them have lost loved ones, so we want them to know that somebody cares. Very important. Somebody cares.
Pastor Donald Lewis helped put it on with Dads Against Crime and his organization Good Dads KC with a shared goal to help local families.
We feel this is gratifying. When we say Merry Christmas, we mean it. We want you to have a Merry Christmas.
For families like Garcia's, gatherings like this make all the difference.
It feels so much better just to know that the other persons, that there is persons there that know what we're coming from, you know.
And a special surprise for some of the families here, Kansas City Chiefs tight end Noah Gray stopped in to say hello and give some autographs. In Kansas City, Peyton Headley, KMBC 9 News.
And there were some toys left over after all the families went through. Those toys were donated to Shelter KC.